I am so proud to live in an independent Canada. And one of the things I think that we need to change to symbolize that is to get our own head of state and no longer rely on Buckingham Palace. We're 150 proud years old, and it's time.